These are literally some of the greatest minds in the fitness industry.
Aging is this lethal disease.
If an opportunity like this comes up in your life, like, you take it.
An interaction between time, our genetics, so our DNA, and the environment.
What I learned this weekend was just absolutely amazing.
Everyone in this room should be like, well, if I can slow the process of aging, which is a disease, as he clearly pointed out, then why would I not, right?
Save yourself some time. Throw away the muscle magazine.
This is all about health. It's not about bodybuilding, okay? I'll tell you that 17 times. I don't look the way I look on the cover of that book, okay, because I'm taking synthetics and all the rest of this crap. I don't. That is a side effect of what I do and how I live, period.
They've given me the strategies that I can actually take home and apply to my life.
So if you have a positive mind, you're gonna have a positive body, you're gonna have a positive attitude.
Regardless of where you are in your life, as far as your fitness level, your mindset, how you feel about your job and what you do as a person, this seminar can just completely give you the boost that you're gonna need to take your life to a whole nother level.
What it's about is the individual themselves working on them to be the person that they so desire. This is about you being you better.
There are plenty of cases of guys and gals in North America who have hormone levels that are suboptimal in their early 20s. The problem is it's very difficult as a doctor in our society today to really address those people's issues unless you have disease.
Jay and Ray and Brett have been very informative, making sure you understand what they're talking about.
You will leave this seminar knowing exactly how to train to change your physique for the better for the long term.
A general understanding of your biochemistry, how your body works, and then you'll be able to therefore make educated decisions moving forward.
I'm really thankful to be here and to learn from Dr. Osborne. If you want to stay looking young, feeling young, ward off disease, living optimally, it's the guy to do it. I haven't heard of anybody else, any doctor, and I've done a lot of research that's taken this approach towards anti-aging.
As you get older, as Dr. Osborne showed, through sarcopenia and a million other reasons, your body's natural production of testosterone cessates. But there's no reason to use gray market stuff when you can have a doctor who understands the reasons that we're all here, which is to slow our aging process, to function at optimal health all the time.
Jay Campbell, he loves what he does. Fitness is his passion, fitness is his life. He's more than knowledgeable. I can't say enough good things about him and his wife, Monica, and how they've helped me along my journey to become a better person, a better man, and a better athlete, so to speak, in the gym.
The mind is the key to everything.
Navy SEAL mindset, think of it as tip of the spear mindset, is a mindset that teaches you that you're only as strong as your weakest link. When your physical capacity is improved, your mental follows, okay?
I wouldn't be where I am, and I wouldn't be here today if I didn't apply the mindset to everything I do.
I can honestly say that the content I learned this weekend has been absolutely phenomenal. I guess you could call it life-changing.